Hey y'all, welcome back. It is time for spin class. It is 9:30-ish. We've got about 1 minute till we are officially in class. Go ahead and get set up. You will need, obviously, your bike. I'm just finishing up a protein shake, so I'm gonna keep sipping on that and try not to spill it on myself. You will need, for sure, water and a towel. Hey, Kenya. Good to see you. I'm so excited to have you in back-to-back classes today. Good to see you. There's David. Hey, David, get on your spin bike if you got it. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and log into my other account so that I can monitor. Hey, Bill Russell, my cycling buddies. Yes, you guys. So if you have a cycling bike or you have a road bike that you can set up in your house, this is the class for you. Hey, Pamela, Lisa, yes, yes, back to back. I think that makes three of us, Pamela, Emily, Kenya, Lisa. She hopes to make it to the end. I think that's what she's saying. I hope to, through, I think. Here, let me go ahead and log in so I can read your comments. You guys know my 44-year-old eyes can't read a tiny little cell phone font from 7 feet away, which is why I laugh about it, but it's so true, which is why I have to have my laptop handy so I can pull it up here and respond to you if needed, okay? All right, you guys, hop on your bike, move your legs. If you, hopefully, the kind of purpose there between having a break in the classes is you can finish one class, run to the bathroom, get a protein shake if you've got one. All right, let me log in. There we go. I can see the live broadcast from my laptop. Let's see what Kenya said. She said, I hope to live through this. Really? Really? There's Shanitha, Lisa, Pamela, Bill. Good to see you guys. I'm gonna mute the volume so I don't have to hear myself speaking on a 10-second delay. As you first get on your bike, a couple of reminders. Go ahead and add enough resistance. Mine is at about, if it was 0 to 100%, mine's at about 40% resistance right now. And you can correlate that on your own bike to however your resistance is set up. If that means give me a couple of turns, well then give me a couple of turns. And then on my bike, I have to come to a complete stop, hold down the enter button, and reset. So go ahead and reset your numbers so you know for this class how many calories you burn, okay? I'm gonna turn up the music just a little bit. This is our, good morning, Patricia, Patty, yes. This is our just get moving, get on our bike music. We've got a 1 hour playlist. We are literally in it to win it, y'all. This is an endurance spin, which is a little bit different than a 45 minute class. In that you're trying to burn as many fat calories as possible. Keep your heart rate down to where you can stay in the pace back. In between each song, this is how we're gonna get through it. In between each song, I want you to really pace back, get a drink, towel off. I'm still trying to suck down a protein shake. You know when you get new protein and you try a different brand based on someone's suggestions and then you get it and it's not like your other protein? That's the situation I'm in. All right, we're gonna do increasing intervals. Every time the music surges, we're gonna take it up another notch with our speed. Ready? Add a little bit of gear. Here we go, push it up into a surge. 90s. You let it burn, 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 burn. Gonna let it burn, burn, burn. All right, stand it up. Shake out your legs. Good. We'll have have three different speeds. A recovery jog, a sit back. This is 80s. Anything in the 80s, nice and comfortable. That's it, Tracy. That's it, Kenya. You're doing great. Get ready. When the music goes, we're going with it. Ready? Set? Here we go, here we go. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. You gotta let it burn, burn, burn. Burn, burn, burn. Almost there. Pace back. Here's your chance to stand, okay? That's it. If you prefer not to stand, that's totally your choice. I almost said your prerogative. And then I was like, no, that sounds like Bobby Brown. I better not say prerogative. It's your prerogative. Sit back. Or as he would say, it's my prerogative. All right, this is your 80s. Anything in the 80s. Breathe, keep pushing. We're in this together, Kenya. I promise we're gonna get you through, okay? We're gonna bite it off in little chunks. Ready, set, let's go. Push it, 90s, 95, 98. That's it. Good job, Shanika. Toes up, heels down. Wiggle your fingers. Bruce! Hey, Bruce! Pace back. Gonna let it burn. Pace it back. Here's where I want you to take a full 15 seconds. Sit back. Sit upright. If somewhere in the middle of class you need to hop off and go to the bathroom, that is fine. We will be right here. All right. I'm sipping away on this protein powder. I've actually started, it's a strawberry banana, like 100% whey isolate. And what I have found is the more pure whey isolate you get, the more it's like water. I need something that more tastes like, when I add it to water, it tastes like milk. So I've learned which ones maybe have a few extra calories, but actually tastes better in water. Here we go. One, two, one, two, grab that beat. We're on a tempo ride for this entire song, okay? You got it. I'm into you, I'm into you, yeah, yeah. Lock it in. Remember, this is Endurance Saturday. You know what I'm talking about, Michelle. And you just gotta push through. So I'm gonna start making it into more like fruit smoothies, you know? Throwing some ice and some frozen berries in there. Keep it at a medium resistance. I'm right at 50% resistance. One, two, one, two. Your goal for this song, in addition to just making it through, is 85-90. One, two, one, two. It's actually about 87. Like I never knew. Keep your toes up. Stay focused. Why is it we're here? Get strong. Burn calories. Throw in your own. Yell one out at the camera, y'all. Why are you here? Just tell us. Tell us, why are you here? Is it fitting in those shorts you want? Is it feeling good about yourself? Yes, staying healthy? Avoiding COVID? Doing fun things? One, two, one, two. That's it, Lisa. Stay strong. I'm into you. That's it, Michelle. Good job, Pamela. Good. Pace back, y'all. Breathe. Let's see. Feel good about yourself and be healthy. I love it. And almost identical. Michelle said, feel good about myself and mental clarity. I love that. Yes. Two really good things. When we feel good about ourselves and we're doing everything we can to be healthy, the rest of the day is easy, right? When you put yourself through some hard endurance work. All of the above, said Patricia. Anne says, reduce stress and emotional health. Y'all, it looks like we're all here for the same reasons. All right, we're ready for the next song. Let's turn it up. Turn up the volume. Also, add a little bit of gear, okay? Just be strong, lean, healthy. Healthier. Stand it up out of the saddle. We're in third position. Jog it out. One, two, one, two. I'm here because I absolutely love to cycle. I love it. I love coming up with routines and tempos to music. One, two, one, two. Push, pull, push, pull. When COVID hit and I hadn't taught a spin class in about 2 months, and then we decided to do this online, it made me realize how much I missed it. I love it. I love cycling. I'm learning to love my legs. They're strong and they help me do cool things. All right, let's sit it back on the eight count. Back, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, now up. Seven, eight, now back. 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 Five, six, seven, eight, now up. Stand it up. Right here. Ask yourself this question. Can you add gear? If you can, add it now. I'm at about 60 to 70% of my total resistance. Go down into a hover. Hover. Forearms on your handlebars. Tap, 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 tap. Fall in love with me. That's it, y'all. Good stuff. All the way up. We're gonna go down into a zigzag. Just gonna try not to hit my laptop. Ready? Here we go. Down, down, up, up. Up, up. Up, up. Up, up. All right, sit it back. Reset. Bring it down. Take a little bit of gear off. Here's your chance for water. Michelle said, this is her favorite cardio. It's mine too, for a couple of reasons. Running, a lot of us have tried running. Our runners run, we do it. But at the end of the day, it offers some wear and tear on our joints. So by doing a non-weight-bearing cardio, we can get more of that burn, more calories burned, more fat lost without wear and tearing on our joints. As we get older, and I mean older and finer, I don't mean older, just older. All right, y'all, four zones, okay? Recovery stand, recovery seat, surge, and a sprint. Get ready for level four, out of gear. Here we go. Everything you got, level four. We're gonna start at the very top. Push, push, push. Push, push, push. You're in the 95-100 range. Give it everything you got, Em. That's it, Michelle. Push, push, push. Pace it back. Go back to one, all right? That's your standing jog. Recover. Good job, Lisa. Good job, Michelle. All right, sit it back. This is a level two. 75-85. Nice, easy peasy. Sit back and ride.
Live your life, live your life.
On a scale of 1 to 10, your heart rate is about a 6 or a 7. Remember, easy peasy. Easy peasy greasy. Take it up to 3. 3, surge. 90. 95. Everything you got. Push it into level 4. Sprint, sprint, sprint. Pace it back. All the way back. Stand it up and jog for 1. That's it, Shanitha. That's it, Ann. Sit it back. Sit back and pedal. 75-80. Take it up to 3. Surge. 90s. You got it. You got it, Patricia. You're doing it. Just don't give up.
Live your life, live your life.
Deep breath. Get ready. We've got a level 4 sprint coming up. Here we go. Push, push, push. All the way back. Breathe. Get a sip of water. Now, if you find that you're not able to drink a lot while exercising, you know your body. I need a sip every break I can take. All right, here we go. We're turning the music back up. Seated tempo. 1, 2, 1, 2. If class was an apple pie and we were gonna eat the whole damn thing, we would be 1/3 of the way through with the pie. 1/3. That's a good feeling. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1/3 of the way done with our pumpkin pie. Whee! Push it, 80. 1, 2, 1, 2. That's it. Towel off whenever you need to. Woo! All right, for the second part of the song, add one gear. Make it a little bit tougher.
I need you right now.
Honestly, that gear's too tough for me. I gotta take it off. So if that's the case, you got in over your head, just take it off. Toes up, pumpkin, maybe apple, okay? I like it. I'm thinking maybe a caramel pie. Caramel pie? Yes. Or maybe a carrot cake. I've eaten one third of it. Push, pull, push, pull. Yes. That's it. Not even a pumpkin pie with whipped topping, can ya? Hey, Dina. Left, right, left, right. One, two, one, two. Or an apple pie a la mode. One, two, push, pull, push, pull. Stay steady, 80. 80 RPM. Medium heavy. You're funny. Left, right, one, two, one, two. Keep sweating. Pace back. Now, another fun thing that we're gonna track is if you have on your computer a calorie counter, if we're one third of the way into class, look down at your calories and see where you're at. I'm at 260 for a third of the way, okay? So we're almost half, okay? Whatever you're at now, you're gonna wanna double that. So my goal till the end of class is 550-ish, okay? Take the number you're looking at and double that. If you don't have a calorie counter, no worries. Maybe you have an iWatch or some kind of smartwatch. All right, y'all, we're gonna do something fun. We're gonna shake it out at the halfway point. 30 seconds of a stand and jog followed by a 30 second sit back and surge. There is an app, but you have to have a watch with it, Shanita. So we'll have to talk about getting you a watch. All right, here we go, y'all. Let's add a little bit of gear. We've got Love Shack going. Stand it up. Happy jog. You will love the watch if you've got one. It can be an iWatch or a Garmin. They track your calories, okay? Otherwise, you and me can use the same number. We're about similar, okay? So I'll tell you how many we burned at the end. Ready, y'all? That was our sit back. All right, sit back, take off one gear. I want you to do it. Take off one gear, sit back, pick up the pace. Who remembers the B-52s? Here we go. Stand up and jog. Those calories are typically just an estimate, okay? They're not science. The only way to do science would be to be hooked up to an oxygen machine. Get ready. Sit back. Take off one gear. Spin your legs, Patricia. 30 seconds. Bring it up into the 90s. Yes. The B-52s. Love Shack, baby, please. Keep it going. Good job on the standing jog. Keep your hands loose. Sit it back. Take off a gear. Good. You're back up in that 85-90 range. When you sit back, I want you to spin your legs out. Breathe. Wow. Sweating up a storm. Bang, bang, bang on the floor, baby. Add gear. Stand it up. Take a 15-second recovery, water up, towel off. All right, I know what this song indicates. We've started our hill climb progression. We try to do that in the second half of class so that we can get through our hills and do a couple sprints and be done, okay? So we're gonna slow down the tempo, increase the resistance. Two, one, two. Add a gear. Na, na, na. We're in the 60 to 70 range. Make sure you feel like you're on a hill, okay? I don't want you just going slow. Although you certainly can. I would never know it. I would never know what you were doing. I want you to feel like you're on a hill, okay? One, two, one, two. Keep up with this beat. Push, pull, push, pull. I'm gonna add one more. 60. Left, right, left, right. Climb this hill. All together, Patricia. That's it, Lisa. And one, two, one, two. You got it. Hey, Jan Mock Miller, one of my oldest and dearest friends from Nebraska. One, two, one, two. Hope you're cycling with us, Jan. Remember, when you're pushing, keep your toes up, push through your heels. That's it. With the Kenya. No man left behind. Stick with it. Keep your head in the game. All right, y'all, let's stand it up. Saddle break. Get a couple deep breaths. Shake out those legs. Sit back. We're back on a seated climb. Keep breathing. That's it, Shanita. She still has the wheel, y'all. All right, you guys, send out some positive vibes for Kenya in Atlanta. Magenta. We're sending them your way. Hands up. Hands up for Kenya. Come on, girl. Push through. You got this. Pull it together. Yes. Hey, Anna. All right, y'all, stand it up. Sit it back. Good. Gear left, gear left. Take some gear off. Shake it out. Water if needed. I don't want you floating away. Water if needed. You know what the first thing I'm gonna do when I finish class? It's not shower. I typically don't like to shower till I've stopped sweating. I will probably have a cup of coffee. Yes. All right, y'all, this is your maximum seat of the climb of the day. We're gonna rock it all the way out with Miley. Wrecking ball. We're over the 10 o'clock mark. That means we've got about 20 minutes to go and a 5 minute cool down. So if we were eating that caramel pie, we've eaten 2/3 of it on our own. Here we go. I came in like a rainbow. Add gear. We're gonna add two more gears, okay? Yeah, you represent me. Add your second gear now. Let's do it, Patty. Yes. That's it, Carmen. That's it, Anna. Come on, y'all. We can get through these hills. Couple of sprints, we're done. One, two, 55, 60. I will always want you. Push.
I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break your walls. All you ever did was what happened to me. I came in like a wrecking ball.
You got it. That's it, Patricia. Yes. We got this, Em. Add your last gear now. Everything you got. Toes up, heels down. It's getting heavy. 45-50 RPMs. You got anything else left? Give me your last gear.
Don't you ever say I just walked away.
All right, you have my permission. Stand it up if needed.
I came in like a wrecking ball. I never did so hard in love. All I wanted was to break you.
You got it.
All you ever did was.
We got the wheel. We got it. Hover. Gear left, gear left. Good, y'all. Here's your recovery. You get a 20 second recovery in this one. Breathe. Towel off. How we feeling? I know how Kenya's feeling. All right, y'all. This is where we come together as a team, as a unit, okay? We're in a Peloton now. No man left behind. So what we're gonna do with our riders who have, this is their second class of the day, I'm in that boat too, we're gonna protect them. They're gonna be in the center of the peloton, protected from the wind. Those who are feeling strong are gonna be out front. That's it. All right, shake out your legs. Wave after wave. Good job. I tell you one thing, it's kind of gross, but I know you guys like that kind of stuff. Shanita. All right, my braid is completely saturated. I'm literally taking my towel and squeezing sweat because it's all channeled off my head and now it's just dripping off the end of my ponytail. Isn't that cute? I know that you guys like to hear about sweat. All right. Everybody feeling like they can get back in the game? Hold tight, Shanita. Hold tight, Kenya. Aw, see? We got you, Kenya. We got you. All right, we're back in the game. Kenya, you're in the middle. Shanita, you're out front. Michelle, you're out front, okay? I'm on the side. Anything in that 90 range. 90. Add back in one gear. Head in the game, come on. We gotta get to the finish line. Because right next to the finish line is a Starbucks. Okay, and I gotta get my coffee. I'm jonesing at this point. That's right. Yes! We love you, Kiki. Yes! Yes! You guys are so sweet this morning. That's why I love this group. I would literally get up at any hour for y'all. You tell me what time. We'd be here at 4 a.m. if we needed to. Aw, oh, dang it. Have a sous on my... It's tough. It's tough, Ann. You guys, she has a road bike set up on a trainer where she has to click through her gears and it squeezes it with either air or magnet. But whatever you're getting is better than none at all, Ann. Alright, let's add one more gear. Stand up and jog. Jog it out. That's it. It's tough when you're on a trainer. And it's great because there really wasn't any sit it back. There really wasn't any spin bikes available. Dangerous! All right, y'all. Take off one gear. We are gonna do some big sprints. This signals the home stretch, okay? We're gonna drain the tank. We're gonna drain the tank, and then we're gonna coast to the finish, okay? So for this song, let's go ahead and get out of the way. Our 20 second on, 10 second off. Our biggest sprint cardio of the day, okay? Here we go. Let's add a little bit of gear. We got you, Kenya. Remember, just give what you can, okay? First one in 5 seconds. We're going for a 20 second interval. Yes, Lisa. Here we go. 20 seconds on. Sweat's dripping off her elbows. Yes. Halfway. Push, 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 push. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Level up. Level up. Pace back. Pace back. We got round two coming up in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 20 seconds increase. 20 seconds increase. You got it, Emily. Pamela. Halfway. Push, push, push. Pace back, Michelle. Ready, round three. Hey, Mo. Mohammed, hello. Yes. One of my good buddies from the Y. Keep going, y'all. 10 seconds. Push through. 5 seconds. Pace back. You can stand if you'd like, okay? That's it, man. Set. Here we go, round four. Round four, sprint, 20 seconds. 90s. Level up, level up, level up. Pace back. Coming up round five. Thanks for checking in, Mo. Ready? Here we go. Round five. Push the pace. That's it, Patricia. You got it. Level up. Pace it back. All right, y'all. Let's get to a flat. Good. Take off a gear. Sit back upright. Now, a little bit of form notes. When you're pedaling, you want to get a good pedal stroke. You never want to feel like you have to reach or lock your leg out. When you're at the top, you don't want that knee to ever come up higher than 90 degrees, okay? All right, on this song, we're gonna go with the music. Add back in that gear, it's our second and final sprint. When the music pushes, we're gonna go with the music. Start your increase, 90, 100, push, push, push. Push it. Turn down for what? Turn down for what? That's it. You got it. Turn down for what? Pace back. Jog if you'd like. Sit it back. Back on a flat. Start your increase. 80, 85, 90, 95. Everything you got. Ready? Set. Push, 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 push. Pace it back. Stand up and jog. Start back. 80s. 85, 90s. Tempo. 1, 2, 1, 2. Push, push, pull, 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 pull. Everything you got. Come on, Kenya.
Turn down for what? Turn down for what?
That's it. Don't give up.
Turn down for what?
Do not give up now. Stand and jog. Sit it back. Good. All right, y'all, take off a gear. This is what we're gonna do. We've got about 10 minutes left. She's in it to win it. For you, it's all about the music. Put on a little turn down for what? Suddenly, she's got her hands firmly on the wheel. I love it. I love it, y'all. So what we'll do for the last two songs, we'll do one tempo, one happy jog, and then we'll do a cool down, okay? So everything from here is downhill. It's our last 10 minutes of class. And I'm always a little bit shocked and excited that we didn't get kicked off of Facebook yet. All right, anybody remember this song? I used to play it a bunch. She said, her wheels were smoking. All right, this is John Bellion. It's a little known artist, but it's one of my favorite. We're gonna do 60 RPM. You know that you trust. We're back on a small hill, okay? You, one, two, three, one, two, three. Add some gear. Left, right, left, one, two, three. Morals crumble, my father's run through my head. It's around the 60 range.
Your heart to find that
I've been trying to climb. Yeah, all right, we're gonna take it out of the saddle. Shanitha's wheels were smoking.
Your girl survived, keep
stand it up.
Alive, like a knife in the wood.
On the tempo.
Yeah, you hunt down the good in me.
One, two, three, one, two, three. It's a waltz.
Like a knife in the woods.
All right.
You hunt down
right on time.
In me.
Push, pull. Right on time. One, two, three.
Okay.
Go down into a hover.
I can feel the darkness. It's
my own fault.
But you had this planned.
Good.
All of me you take now.
Like criminals and shakedowns.
Yeah, you make me forget
who I am. That's it. All right, y'all, back up, third position.
You're making a ruin of me, trying to survive, keep
sit it back in the saddle.
Alive, like a knife in the woods.
Yeah, her towel is soaking wet. One, two, three, one, two, three. Back on a small hill.
Like a knife.
One more time. We're giving it all the energy we've got. We're still in that fat burning zone, y'all, which means we're keeping our heart rate lower today. Here we go, stand it up. Up into third position, jog. One, two, three. Let's try a zigzag. Here we go. Three. I don't think I can do it on this song. Sit back. It's a waltz, y'all. It's not our normal spin class beat. Forgive me for that. All right, let's see what's next. One song and a cool down. We can do this. Let's do a 30-30. I think that's always manageable. A 30-second surge, followed by a 30-second jog, okay? Here we go. In 10 seconds, I want you to pick up the pace. 30-30s. Come on, Lisa. Set. Here we go. 30 seconds. Give me whatever you got. Drain the tank. 30 seconds. Stuff. Halfway. Keep breathing. Keep sweating. Yes. Jog it out. We got this, Michelle. Jog it out. We're in position 2.5. Right there in the center. Moving on. Moving on. Moving on. That's it, Ramona. Sit it back. Here we go. Pick it up. 30 seconds there, Jen. Anything in that 85, 95 range. Last call for calories. This is in Kenya. After this, we cool down, active recovery, stretch. Stand it up. Happy jog. Good. Let the music pull you through. If for any reason we get cut off, I'm just saying, it's been good knowing you. It's been a great class. Stretch on your own time, okay? I'm just saying. I can feel it's getting louder and louder. Sit back. Last one. So if we get kicked off without warning, this is me signing off, okay? We should be fine. Come on, Kenya. Take off a gear or two, sit back, towel off. Whew. Breathe. That's it. A little bit of a saddle break. Man, when your wrists and your shoulders are sweating, that's a good sweat. All right, you guys, wiggle your toes. Let your heart rate come down, okay? That's it. Sit back in your chair, in your saddle, roll your shoulders back. Great job today. Everybody who was able to do 2 classes in a row, you know you get a gold star for that. You just had 2 hours of big cardio a day, and now if you eat reasonable, this will be a weight loss day for you, okay? That's how you reset the week. Meal prep today. Drink your water. Okay, one arm across the front. If you have goals that include fat loss, body transformation, sorry, fitting back into your clothes, you got to do these big cardio days. Sorry. Stand up. You did great today. Now, some of you are training for long distance events. I know Anne, she's a triathlete. Literally have a tickle in my throat. All right, switch legs. Do you remember I told you guys I gave blood last week? Gotta get some water. So from the Red Cross, the Red Cross finally got my results. Just like that, it goes down the wrong pipe. The Red Cross finally got my results in. The irony of that. I'm COVID negative. I'm COVID antibody negative. So if you donate blood to the Red Cross, they will do the antibody testing on your blood, which is kind of cool. That way you don't have to go down and get the swab stuck in the back of your throat. That would show that you had been exposed. That's what antibodies mean. Not necessarily that you were currently had it, but that you hadn't had it recently, okay? Cross one leg over the top. Let's get a little ankle rotation in there. Switch. So my antibody testing was negative. And I'm gonna keep giving blood. Now that I've started, is that a kitty? thought I saw something back there. All right, that was just my foot. Now that I've started, I'm like, they really, really need our donations. So I would encourage you. I'm not an endorsed athlete from the Red Cross. I'm just saying it was cool to get my antibody test back. My blood type is A positive. A positive. But my thoughts were, if I did have the antibodies, I would certainly give my plasma to help people survive. So it's good either way to find out if you've been exposed. So yeah, there's that. All right, you guys, remember today, really, really hydrate, eat something clean. If your goals include fat loss, body transformation goals, eat reasonable today. You will for sure dip into a deficit. All right, have a wonderful Saturday. You've earned it, you guys. That was a fun class. I loved it how we all came together and rallied. Okay, remember, you're not just the strength of one. You're the strength of the 10 of us all here together, okay? Awesome day, ladies. Love you guys. Love you. I didn't get lightheaded that day, but I did notice the next day in my workout, I did like a burpee and I was like, whoosh. And so I did notice that the day after, which I wasn't prepared for. But I think they took 3 pints, maybe. I'm not sure. All right, you guys, have a wonderful Saturday. Next spin class will be Tuesday and Thursday. And then we'll see you back Monday morning, full body, okay? Thanks, Patricia. Bye, Emily. Bye, y'all. Mwah.